from an Earth Park prism. So if you look at this, I mean, what is this thing telling you?
Water level.
What?
Water level.
Water level.
Watercolors.
Yeah. This woman, Olivia, who did the piece, is a botanical illustrator, and she's very, very tuned into the nuances of color in nature. And so part of what her pieces are trying to do is to make people pay attention to the fact that there's a lot of different colors in nature. And this piece, in fact, when she first proposed it, when she first sent me her color palette, she was actually creating it, and I looked at it and I said, Olivia, this is way too Caribbean. And she's like, no, Lisa, this is not way too Caribbean. Like, you know how Lake Michigan can appear on a nice
obelisk.
Day. In my sunglasses, it looks that kind of turquoisey. Every color, she spent a lot of time out here matching true colors of the lake, of the leaves, of the bark, to what are on her pieces. And what it does is it makes you think about and notice that there's a lot of variety and detail going on there. So this is the first of what she calls kind of three totems. So, okay?
Yeah.